Thank you. Oh, Stuff you used to be back in the day. Put your hands together for Jammin' Jeff, y'all.
Shout out to the LGBTQIA+ community. How y'all doing? All right, we are Craig Caviar, a group of talented artists and musicians who come to play Go-Go, the nation's music. And we just gonna keep rocking for y'all. Y'all ready? Y'all cool with that? Y'all ready? I think they ready. They better be ready. I'm ready. I was born ready. Shout out to my mama. Yeah.
Got a little birthday in this, y'all. Make sure we get some birthdays today. Happy birthday to Uncle Sean. Y'all play, fellas. Also got my man down to my rolling here, y'all. Maybe we can get rolling here, just ourselves over here. Just say roll. I'm gonna
Thank you. Thank you.
That was Stinkin' Ink, y'all. Right now, if y'all would take a look at the stage, we got a dynamite female drummer in the house. Goes by the name of Miss Shawnee. Y'all remember Pleasure Band back in the day? Huh? Y'all remember all they put Pleasure? They released their first tape, man, in 1989, but they died, they ran the 80s, man. You ready, baby? for Baby Jonah. Thank you. Thank you so much, Miss Shawnee. Y'all put your hands together for Shawnee. Dynamite dropping for the Pleasure Band, y'all. Puts that thing right in the pocket, man. Sounds so good. Thank you so much. Grace and present. Y'all ready for some more of these Three Kings? Me too. In case y'all don't know, ain't no way you can be in this city and not know who this young man is. My man, T.O.B. Chris, y'all. Turn the city up, man. Take your time and everything, so. Thank you.
Yeah.
Left and right, Mr. Stanley Cooper on lead guitar, y'all. My man Chris from T.O.B. Dynamite Go-Go artist, Mr. Todd. I'm Evie from Backyard. My man Chris from the Vibe Band. Tell him what band you from.